It was a routine mammogram. I had no symptoms, and so I wouldn't have known for quite some time that I had breast cancer, and I'm not sure I would be here 20 years later if it wasn't for that radiologist doing a really great job reading the films and for those techs doing a really great job with the mammograms.